other than the grass market, art market is one of the biggest unregulated market in the whole wide world, with 3700 crore being the most expensive art ever sold. The total value estimated of the art market is 6.5 lakh crore. The true value of art is impossible to assess. This market is majorly dominated by strawman, where no one knows who owns a particular art piece, because artworks are generally owned in offshore companies, shell companies which are based in tax haven or are owned by anonymous trust. This is one of the largest legal unregulated industry. The value of the art lies in the eyes of the beholder, hence these are purchased at a high cost in an auction with an intention to park and whitewash the money and save taxes. These artworks are sent to freeports which exist in Switzerland, Luxembourg, Singapore, and there are thousands of freeports which offer variety of tax advantages all over the globe. The freeport at the Geneva airport holds $100 billion value of art along with the most expensive painting. These art pieces are stored in the freeports for years and are considered technically in transit, from where they are sold privately, anonymously to other buyers. But how is art actually used to whitewash the money?